There. Off of it.
What am I looking for? Wait a minute, this all looks familiar.
I don't know what that is.
Each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color.
Bird red, lion green.
I bet it has something to do with these carvings. Move these things. All right. What's next?
I do. Hi, Steve. How are you? I'm trying to figure out. Green. Got it. Wait. Isn't it tiger green? That's green. Hey, JB, Yoshi is here. Cake. Yeah, she's here. Are you on the couch? Sneko is white. Sneko is white, lion yellow. Sneko white. What? Wait. Associated with earth element. So earth element would be the circle, right? What do you want to... What do I do about Yoshi? You're on the bed. Color white. I guess I can't take that apart.
Where's Sully when you need him? Should do it. Oh, shit. More? Okay, I've seen these symbols before.
Oh. Wait. So confusing. So... I didn't get that right. So. Tiger, green. Green, air. Air is the. You just finished it? That's the one I want. Okay. I'm not too far off. Are you starting 3? I'm eating snacks. So, Snecko.
Each one is matched with a color just like the creatures.
Nice. I'm gonna do 3 as well, and then I already played 4, but I'm gonna go back and play 4 again. Echo white. White is water. White is the that thing. Okay. Not really sure. I don't really remember anymore again. What? That looked right. No. Wait, never mind. There it is. I'm excited to play 3. So, Birdo. Oh my god, I know. Yeah, I cannot imagine. Red? Red is fire. Fire is that one. my living room that if I accidentally get it incorrect, then I'll fall and die. That sounds pretty. That'll keep me on my toes every day. Keep my life exciting. Was that it? I don't remember. That looks right. Wait, that doesn't look right. I know it doesn't have a doohickey on the top. Oh, it must have been right then. And other lion. Other lion is yellow. Yellow is that one. I haven't gotten this right, I don't think. Or I did. Maybe I did. I didn't think I did. Yeah, I was like, okay, it looks like this one. It sounds about right. Also, I guessed on these blocks. I had no idea that I got it right.
Three-sided, just like the dagger. Well, 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 what have we here?
I can't believe I got it right. There. How was your weekend, Den? Yeah, I have a deagle. I have the RPG because it looked like they kept wanting me to take it. Because they had three,
Elena,
RPGs laying around.
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
That sounds relaxing. Beep. Oh, hi. All right, then. We played GTFO yesterday. A bit. And then today we're just going to be streaming. I think later after this, I'm going to take a break to make some food, I think. Ah! And then JB is going to be streaming Twitch things. And so am I. Maybe, if I feel okay. I kind of want to watch JB stream, though. We'll see what happens. Aw, yes. Oh, I forgot my death count.
Elena, you there?
Yeah. I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down, trying to find that secret.
Geniuses are right on top of it.
You have a buttload of death. I know, I'm at 106.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
That looks like it. Keep dying because of the controls. I know! This falling death is so dumb. Also, I haven't. Ow!
Oh, that
I got.
Hurt. Shooty guy. Go! It's on normal. I'm not gonna play this shit on hard. Are you kidding me? Really? I had one bullet left.
normal look hard? I mean, it's true. This is very true. Stop! What the fuck? Now we got fucking snippers? Where are all these bitches coming from? You at? That fucking dingus shooting that shit at me. What do I got there? No, I'm not. I'm out in the open, stupid. Oh yeah, go fuck yourself. I got an RPG now. Swear to God, Nathan. You, is it really? You cannot do this? Nathan! Oh my God. God damn. Fuck. Alright, I got this. I made it. Really? Really? These controls are absolute shit. Oh. Alright, go fuck yourself. I'll do this the hard way.
Pin him down.
Suck a dick. I have one more. What the fuck? Oh, my RPG didn't kill you? But that headshot did. What's up?
Here we go.
Oh. Ow. Fuck. Are you bad? Is that Elena? That is Elena. Ow, hey ho. I didn't know it was Elena. I didn't know. who's doing a pew pew? Oh, whoa, hey, whoa, hey. Nathan, what the fuck are you? What are you? Fuck it. I'll boop.
Wait, so where's the secret entrance?
Daddy. No, I just got here.
Right here.
Oh, hold on then. Let's go get some ammo. I like it when like you look for ammo and then the game's like, hey, here's a here's a hint for you, since your dumbass can't find where you're supposed to go. And I'm like, I'm trying to replenish my items, if you don't mind. I don't mean to be a stupid ass, but it just happens that, you know, I need to find more ammo. So go fuck yourself, game. I don't need your damn hint. Is this where all the bad guys stay until you get to this area, and then they all like, look at this thing? The game's like, hey, stupid. The best is when you need deagle ammo, and the game is like, here you go, a bullet. The game's really bad at giving you ammo. And then it doesn't give you enough time to go look at ammo. Like, I don't know that I'm gonna need bullets. Oh. Hate me like one of your French girls. Excuse me.
This is it.
Game. These look so fist fun though.
I knew it.
Alright, I will push.
Help me push.
Okay.
Back into it. Nag, nag, nag. Oh, is that where I'm supposed to swing from next?
Nate.
Oh, would you look at that? Hidden right in plain sight.
Come on, this way. I think there might be a quick.
Do I have to kill them, or?
At least it's keeping them busy.
You see that?
Stay
back. Who the fuck put the door switch on the other side of the door? Careful here, because you never know which side is gonna be death. If I jump there, is that death? I don't know. Let's find out. Nope. Oh, that could have been. I don't trust having a.
Get down. That's right. Okay.
Him. He's been wanting to finish that for so long, for the last three streams. He sounded relieved. Is he playing the next one next?
There's nothing scary at the top.
All right, it's all clear.
I heard a rawr. RPGs here. Look at all these guys. Did I kill them or did they just die? This looks fun.
We're getting close. I know it.
Does everything sound okay, JB? Am I in?
There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Okay, awesome.
Nate?
What?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something.
Draw all these. Face down.
That's it.
What?
Watch. Son of a bitch.
Now what do you do?
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance.
That's what I said.
Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger a little.
Remember when I was like, if you want to kill the main character,
now,
don't you leave your buddies to do it. You do it, because otherwise I'm going to kill everybody that you're trying to get, trying to kill me with, so, stupid.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men.
Guess what? They all
did. Do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're going to tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not.
I didn't see that.
Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons.
Do it.
Kick them away.
Aha, loser, so, I got an M4.
You have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her.
Uh-uh.
You get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board.
Who, Chloe?
Bring her in!
Yep.
Shit.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want.
He's gonna die anyway, though. I don't know what he's stressed about.
Calm down.
You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
What is this?
How should I know?
Find a way across. And fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
To you. Backstabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from you first, didn't I? Get a move on. You first, darling.
I already went, stupid.
Big man with that gun, aren't you?
Don't go far.
Try to keep up.
I am keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
Maybe if you could put your gun away, it'd be easier for you to climb, stupid.
Give me a boost, buddy.
I'm already ready, stupid. God, this guy sucks.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny.
Sorry about that.
Great.
What's wrong, mate? Don't you trust me?
Fuck no.
Oh! See?
No way. No way would I ever in the world let anyone catch me like that.
Get ahead of me. Go on. You better not be leading me into a dead end.
Because
you're here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
You wouldn't even let me. It's too scary.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye.
Okay, teamwork.
Just like the good old days, eh?
Yeah.
Cares. We just have to get up high.
It's like Stonehenge, isn't it?
No.
Ah! I wasn't even pressing the movement key. I pressed circle and then he just decided to fall.
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom. Oh, look, it's a life-size statue of your ego.
I already made the statue joke, stupid.
Hope you can make that jump on your own. I sure as hell am not gonna help you.
But if you can do it, I can. Little help, never mind.
All right, let's open it up.
They say behind the door is another door.
Okay. So what do you have to do? What do we have to do? Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
So it's tickety doo dah, full note and eyebrows. Wait, that's it, right? Tickety doo dah. Yeah. Full note and eyebrows. Get there.
Such a little book, such big cylinders.
Knows.
As the world turns, so does my boredom. Could you hurry up?
Hold on. I'm trying to concentrate.
That's eyebrows. Oh. And fire is half-half hickety-doo-dah. Half-half. Kitty doo dah. Half? Half up there. Half, half. That's the wrong half, isn't it? Half, half.
Come on, mate. We haven't got all day.
Oh my god.
Wouldn't want to piss off Lazarevich.
Hickety doo dah.
Do me a favor, Flynn.
Half hickety doo dah.
Shoot my ears off. Please.
This one.
What you doing? What's that? Just came out the floor.
Your butt.
Come on, make yourself useful.
What are we grinding?
There we go.
Sounds like water.
Man.
Halt him.
What the hell are those things?
Hey, expert! How you doing?
What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
You look pretty good. Yeah? Thank you for the host.
Well, it's bloody effective. Zarvich. Done what you asked. Let them go.
We watched Love Island yesterday for a little bit. I thought it was funny that Wes came back into the house with nobody.
Looks like he's the end of the road, mate.
Georgia. Josh is such an asshole.
I want him to see
Shambhala. I feel so bad for Georgia.
And die knowing that I have taken it from him.
That's how far we got. And Danny and Jack, so cute.
Open the gate!
Jack's ex-girlfriend showed up and shit got weird. So weird. Josh thing. Oh, I feel so bad for Georgia.
You have been a thorn in my side for far too long.
I'm gonna love season 5.
On your
oh,
knees.
Shit. I can't wait.
Hey, Zorin, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right. So I suppose you know exactly how to find stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
War of Love Island. That's what I'm gonna do when Jamie's out running.
We need to get the hell out of here now.
I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
Where'd my gun go?
All right, let's go. Come on, no time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
Nathan, I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Okay, Jesus, because I feel like it's probably not the right way to go. Oh, never mind. Oh wait, this bit looks familiar to me. I think I've seen some.
Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible.
Oh, it depends on the...
immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things? Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
There's something
strange. I'm just trying to set things right.
Going on
in
here.
And maybe save the world?
You gonna call...
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
I assume when they say, oh, they're fit, is they're hot,
what do you
right?
say?
That you're crazy.
Like, oh, she's fit.
But let's go save your bloody world.
All right. I got that part right. That's good. Okay, so I know that here is when all the big bad guys show up, so that means I'm gonna die. I lost my D-word. Yeah, I'm gonna start writing them down in my phone so I can ask you. Yeah, sometimes we have no idea what they're saying. I was like,
all right, play nice. Great. More of those freaks.
Take cover.
Hey!
Here.
Stay back. Don't let them near you. Hard to kill, that's what.
I know, right? What are we supposed to do? Any ideas?
Not really.
Just keep shooting.
Yes. Consult them. Console, sir!
Oh, I can't remember if this was in Unseen Bits. I haven't seen any of the Unseen Bits, but do I remember the Do Bits Society?
That's for sure.
Do I? I don't know. I don't think so. Also, I can't believe I survived that by dying just once. That was terrifying. I'm gonna keep my crossbow. Down all the things that I have no idea what they're saying. I don't remember killing these guys, but I'll take it. Hey, Morphelius, how you doing? What does the bits thing mean?
Come on, you can make these jumps.
I'm doing great. Thank you so much for asking. How was your weekend? Are you doing anything for, like, the Super Bowl? Or... Got crossbow bullets?
How you doing back there?
We're coming.
What she said. No, I want the crossbow. You don't watch sports? Me neither.
Hey, that's sap. It's just like the resin.
What the hell? Oh my god, what is that?
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great. Little warning next time, maybe.
That's nasty. This weekend?
Okay.
Doing bits means you're good, great at things. Oh, great at things. Really?
We have to get through somehow.
That's interesting.
What the hell? What
I would have never.
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great! Little warning next time, maybe.
Sarah, JB are doing bits. Like, we're doing good. So weird. What? That makes sense now.
Now we're talking. Let's go.
Can I go this way? I have no idea what they were saying at like any given moment.
Wait, that looks familiar. Of course, that must be where the Chintamani stone is.
we're gonna be fighting here. This is what
it's
I look
so beautiful.
Like.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Not quite.
It does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
It looks like this is where we're gonna be fighting.
Whoa.
We got company.
Again?
Shh. Told you. Too damn quiet.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back.
Oh, these soldiers are crawling all over the place. So not doing bits right now. Oh, why are we already shooting?
Shooting arrows at me. Ah! Ah! Got me all nervous. Woo! Crossbow. Well, I didn't know I killed all the other bad guys and then these guys started showing up. Like, I did something wrong. Crossbow. Me have to pee. I'll be right back. I have to pee. That was scary. All right. That was a section for an innocent like me. That part was really scary. I didn't die once. I didn't die to the big guys? I don't remember. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, wait. There was a... Oh, okay. Jeez, patience.
Damn, stuck. Ah, the other counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny.
Ah, I Found it. Nathan's being stupid. Why is there scary music? I killed everybody.
All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Go.
You were cutting that a little fine.
Oh, we just going down? I don't know. I'm sorry. That looked like that was gonna be death. What the fuck?
Whoa.
Oh. What the hell?
Look out.
Oh,
Nate.
Excuse me. All your friends. What makes you think we have friends? Well, there goes my M4. Better expert.
Yeah, look out.
I got my bow. I got shot in the back.
About that. That's
Look out! You guys all right?
Nervous. I didn't know what I was supposed to do. It was scary. Okay, we ain't got this. Ball?
Nate, look out!
Oh, what the fuck?
Shit!
Guys, why are you shooting right now? There's nobody...
Let's use the card.
Elena got the Love Island titties. What card? I'm sorry. Oh. Well, that, oh, okay. She does have them Love Island titties.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
There it is. Shit! Get down! Guardians down here too!
Shoot them!
They won't die!
Will I just let them fight it out or at all? Ever go on Love Island, would you?
Catch!
gargles.
Watch out for the guys with the slings. They just keep coming. No, don't.
You don't like being looked at by people in the street, let alone on national TV. I can imagine. I wouldn't want to. I would never be on Love
Watch
Island.
Guys,
oh, guys, this is hard.
They just keep coming.
Ah, oh, no joke. It's a fire. It's a fire. So two crossbows and they die.
Die, you bastard.
Over there. Wind crossbow. Two crossbows! Uh-oh. Okay, I got one. I heard another one, though. Friend zoned instantly. You don't know that. I do feel bad for Alex though. Like, he's been friend zoned so much. I feel really bad for him. I would never ever go on a show like that. Sorry. Miserable, you know. Plus, like, you can't do anything. You just go there and you hang out at that house that whole time. And then you can't do anything. You just gotta wake up and then hang out all day. That sounds terrible. You have to talk to people all day. You can't even play video games. You have to drink and hang out. I know that it sounds fun, but imagine doing that for 3 months.
Come on,
I know.
Hurry.
Poor Alex. I feel so bad for Alex. I got a crossbow.
All right, we're almost there.
There it is. Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
I bet you Lazarevich is a blue guy now.
Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap.
I know! Crazy. How boring would that be?
Wait a minute.
Way too many people in that
what
house.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is.
You can't?
Lazarevich.
You have to be in your bikinis?
Oh my god.
I was wondering why they were always wearing. What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really
want to
wait around and find out?
Oh.
Bravo, shut up. Well done. Flynn?
Are you serious?
Jesus.
Those are the rules?
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him.
That sucks. I couldn't do that.
Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party. What are you talking about? Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that. Flynn, listen to me. Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin. Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay.
You're not
we're gonna be
to
okay.
Smoke?
Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich, go! Not a chance. Come
I mean,
on.
It's probably better that you can't smoke, so. I think that's better. Is it like if you're a bad guy and you eat the resin, then you turn blue, but if you're a good guy and you eat
shit.
The resin,
it's
then
right,
you're
I've
good?
Got it. You cover us.
All right, this way.
Lazarevich.
Screw Lazarevich.
Lazarevich, bitch.
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on.
Oh, I'll take the crossbow for him. Ow. Made me miss.
Look out!
Whoa! God damn it! Every time I try to hit them. Aw, you
grenade! I need. Here we go.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on. Wait here.
Okay.
moving!
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it. Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go.
We got company!
Okay, hang back.
Damn!
We'll see about that.
Let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on. One big step. Okay, here we go. Let's step through now. There we go.
Chloe.
Thanks.
I hate it.
I think that's the last of them. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
I will die.
Just go.
That's okay. I will do a
Get
die.
Get as far away from this place as you can.
No problem. I will die. The last chapter, right? Tell you what chapter you save.
Shit.
Remember this? You could cheese him by hitting the blue stuff. That's right. We saw Tark do this part.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type.
is stupid. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He is a boss.
No, 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 you have got to be kidding me.
To fight the boss man. Is the guy that shot the gun? No, no. Is the guy that shot the gun?
Shit.
Oh, shit! Ah, why is he so fast?
Sure about that?
Oh. No. Oh. Ah.
Big ugly bitch.
Hi, 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 hi.
Think you can stop me?
I don't know, I'm trying.
Bring it on! Your ground.
Oh, fight. You're behind me!
Come and get me.
Ah, me! I don't know if that worked. Get off! Ow, shape.
I will crush you! You can stop me?
Bring now, he's, on. Now he's faster.
Stand your ground and fight.
I don't know where you are.
Come and get me.
Ah!
not stand in the way of destiny!
I don't want it!
You're going to die here!
No, I'm not.
Think you can stop me?
Ow.
Like that, huh?
Come on.
For a while, guys, so
you're going to die here.
Probably.
Get me.
Bring it on! Ow. Oh, hi,
Come on!
Yeah, I know this. Oh, he's behind me and me. Ow! Oh, shit! I got you! Oh, excuse me, sir. Oh, excuse me. Oh, he's behind me. Oh, ha! No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you.
Incoming!
that much at all, really, honestly.
Have some of this!
I don't want it, thanks though. Get down! Where is more blue thing? A blue thing here?
I am a monster, but you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today?
A lot.
That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Huh? Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. They do.
No!
Hold on, all right? Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
La Sheffer Kerala Gabuchigre.
Tujiche.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. Suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Nope.
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate.
Oh, in four, am I finally gonna understand what all that shit is in the cabin or
I
the attic or whatever?
Approved. Yeah.
That makes sense.
So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh, my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw
had
you
all
shed
along.
Tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
That was great. That was great. I love that. Nice. Hi, Gaming Muse. We just beat the second game. That was super fun. The combat in this game was a lot better than the first one, for sure. That was so good. That last battle was so annoying, though. I felt I had to, like, run around and keep shooting and shooting. But what a great game. I think though, yeah, oh my god, that ending was terrible. That Lazarevich, it's so hard. Seeing the credits roll, yeah, I know, I'm sorry. I was gonna go for another hour, but no, I'm not gonna do it today though, I don't think. I'm gonna stop here. I just think I need to lie down for a little bit, maybe something. But I think what's going to happen is later I should be doing more Twitch things. Probably, I don't know, probably around 5 o'clock, I guess. I'll probably be doing a shorter Twitch thing. But JB will also be doing Twitch things as well. I think he's going to be doing a longer Twitch. Yeah, I'm gonna go lay on the couch and eat some food and watch some. I'm so sorry, Gaming Muse, that you drop by when I'm about to be done, but I super appreciate you still being here. You still need to play these? I think you missed out on it, but they were free on PSN last month. So 4, I still need to play Lost Legacy, but we're going to be finishing the entire series. I'm going to start 3 tomorrow evening, and yeah, we'll go from there. We're gonna keep going, but thank you for hanging out with me and watching another Uncharted game. That was super fun. It looks like Tark is playing Repo Bleak. Let's go hang out with him. He's always supporting me, so let's go support his ass. Yeah, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I'll see everybody in a couple of hours. And 3, 2, 1. Bye!